Hey guys, in this video, we are going to learn how to install the most pro's best alternate, Vphone GAGA Gold. First, allow all the permissions, then let this open. And now go to settings. And here you can change all the settings you need. To install Magisk Manager, click on Magisk Manager settings. And here tips how you can install Magisk Manager on VphoneGAGA Gaga. So let's do it practically. Click on this button to enable this. Now click on restart later. Go back, open root settings. So if this button disabled, enable it by clicking on it. Now click on restart. After restarting, all the changes will be saved. So here you can check super user now installed, but we need to install Magisk Manager. So click on side floating button. Now click on file transfer. Now click on import. So you can install or import from your original files. Save. Now it's imported and also installed. So you can check Magisk Manager, but it's not still activated. Click on install and now click on next. Now click on direct install recommended. Click let's go. So it will fetch all its required files. Once all done, you have to reboot this. If reboot taking a long time, click on switch off and now open VphoneGAGA again. So it will save all changes. Now click on root option. Now click on disable. Now click on restart, because two rooted apps cannot work at once. So we are going to use only Magisk Manager. So you can check it's installed. Now click on settings and here you can enable Magisk. And you can hide the app, like Magisk Manager is another application. You can change the name. Once it's done, click OK. So let's check out if root is working or not. Open root checker, click on verify root settings. Now grant the permissions. So it's now rooted via Magisk Manager. Also there's a option like floating window, like Remote Pro. Thanks for watching.